I'm Commissioner Stephanie Bowman, here at one of my all-time favorite restaurants, Wood Shop BBQ. I really value Wood Shop BBQ, not just for their fantastic food, but also because they stepped up to help reduce harmful gases that cause climate change. How, you may ask? Wood Shop BBQ is among a long list of King County restaurants that participate in the Fryers to Fuel program. These restaurants make their leftover cooking oil available to biofuel companies that pick it up for use in their supply chains. Burning biofuels in the trucks that support our local economy not only reduces harmful greenhouse gases that cause climate change, but it also supports cleaner air for all of us that live here. At the Port of Seattle, we want clean fuels in cars, trucks, trains, and even the planes that fly out of SEA. Passing a clean fuel standard in Olympia this year will create real incentives that promote more biofuel development. It'll drive demand for used cooking oils that these restaurants produce, expand the use of biofuels, and the results will be cleaner air for our communities and our children. Thanks, Wood Shop BBQ, for all you're doing to clean up our community. And for everybody out there, come on down and get some great food. And for legislators in Olympia, please pass House Bill 1091. Thank you.